the course. Just in general housekeeping things, please shut the sound off your phones, and even better, shut off your phones. Please do not walk around during songs. If you really need to get up, wait till the song ends. That's about it. Some things our course has done this year. Recently, we have sung at IEP. We sang at the Elementary Art Show. And we also sang at the Trinity Lutheran Church by Sheaves last week. I hope you enjoy.
Somebody bends unexpectedly. Because I'm someone who likes variety, we're going to jump from the 1640s to the 1940s with a piece called Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy. Second of the Rose Quartet we have tonight. The lead is Amanda Woodside, bass Eva Golden, baritone Carly Chiodo, and tenor Sarah Zaytay.
Play it with him, and the comedy jump. You can't stop my love.
figured out the pattern right now. But when I lower the mic, it's time for a quartet to sing. Did you have that figured out? I hope you did. Okay, good. Our final quartet of the evening is the boys' quartet. The lead is Garrett Bunn, and the bass is Ian Weiser, baritone Gabriel Winger, and tenor Chet Middleton. And they're going to be singing for you, You're 16.
You come on a dream, peaches and cream, lips like strawberry wine. You're 16, you're beautiful, and your mind's so hard. Baby, your mind, you're all rivers and curves. There's two other girls, eyes that twinkle and shine. You're 16, you're beautiful, and your mind.
If the terror knows what's first piece for you this evening is entitled Second Suite in F. It's a standard in the band repertoire. I like to think of it like a Shakespeare for literature, one of those things where everybody should at one point in time read it or experience it. It's in four movements. The first one is called March. The second movement is Song Without Words. The third, my favorite, is Song of the Blacksmith. And the last one, is Fantasia on the Dark Sun. So, Gustav Holst, Second Suite in F.
Thank you.
And our last piece of music, by far their favorite piece of music to play because they ask me to do it every day, is a Lion King medley of Broadway selections. So without further ado, thank you so much for coming this evening. I hope you all have a great evening and a wonderful summer. We'll see you in the fall. And you'll see the marching band and you'll hear the marching band throughout the district. So thank you again. Have a great evening and a great summer. Go Pens. This is Lion King.
Thank you. Thank you.